of Influencers.
Hello, my name is Naomi. I'm 19 years old. I'm from the Netherlands. You guys can recognize me from Temptation Island. My Instagram is Naomi Christina. You can follow me there. My Snapchat is MuchaWifey. And my YouTube channel is Naomi on the Block. So follow me, like me, subscribe, and everything.
What do you do for a living?
What I do for a living, I just go to school. That's the only thing I'm doing right now because I'm very busy. I'm just dancing all the time. That's what I'm doing for a living, actually, because I'm just too busy with school, studying, dancing, so I can't do anything, you know?
Well, what kind of school you go?
I study dance, so it's like so I can dance for artists and in the background, or I can do my own thing like a choreograph or just everything but dance. So that's what I study actually.
What is your goal with dancing?
My goal with dancing is to become like a really famous dancer, but I'm not really sure about what I want. Like, do I want to be a performer or do I want to be a choreographer? I just really don't know because I'm very creative. So I'm just be like, maybe, yeah, I just want to create new dances. Like, you know what I mean? Or do I just want to dance with an artist? I'm not sure, but what I'm thinking right now is that I want to be both, but I just really don't know. I'm very young, so I have a long life. I can do whatever I want. Maybe 5 years later, I will be like, oh no, I just want to be a dancer, just only that. Or maybe I will say like, I just want to be a choreographer. I really don't know. Just one of two or both. But what, like I said before, I want to do both right now, which is, I just have to look, I really don't know. I like both of the things, so yeah.
Can we see you perform in any music videos?
Not yet. I just did one video of an artist. His name is Nelson Freitas. I don't know if you know him, but he's like a Caribbean singer, but he has like these, how do you say that? I'm looking for a rebound chick. I'm in love, love, love. Like songs like that. It's more like love songs, you know, Caribbean love songs. But yeah, I'm just in his clip, but not dancing. So maybe one day I will be dancing in a clip.
So what do you do in a clip if you're not dancing?
Oh, just beauty shots. So I'm like sitting there looking in the camera all smooth. And just sometimes I just go with my hands above his shoulder like this. Like, okay, baby, you know. But just beauty shots. I just don't have to say anything. Just like Temptation Island, that they just film you like you have to pretend sexy. And yeah, that's the only thing what I have to do in video clips.
And besides dancing, are you also a singer?
No, I'm not a singer. No, you can hear that. I'm not a singer, man. Sometimes I rap, but then it's like, it was all a dream. I used to be Word of Magazine, Salt and Pepper. But my, if I have to perform in rap, my best performer song is Shoop from Salt and Pepper. That's the best one that I can spit that like with no stops. It's okay. Like a real performance.
Can you show us?
Okay, but then I have to put a music on, okay?
Sure.
Okay. Can I stand for it? Oh, no, I have to sit, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna do like a little piece, okay? Because it's too long otherwise. I picked the best one. Wait. Do you know Shoop from Salt and Pepper?
No.
Oh no. I wanna shoot, babe. You really don't know this? No, are you sure? It's like Salt and Pepper. Salt and Pepper. From way back. You know it?
From when? When is it, was this?
It's like from 90. Okay. Here I go. Okay, girls, what's my weakness, man? Okay, then chillin', minding my business. You saw that look around and I could believe this. I swear, I said, my knees smoke with this. wicked, has to kick it. I'm not shy, so I ask for a dick and a hoe. No, that don't make me see. When I want slip slide to my 50, doesn't in my hips when I neck back. Wanna do tricks on a lick, like a lollipop should be licked. Came to my sister and I chill for a bit. Don't know how you do the voodoo that you do so well. It's a spell how it makes me wanna shoot. And that's it. That's just the fire, you know. But she has like more parts, but it's too long to do it right now. But you guys can book me if you wanna perform rap. I can.
You're talented in rap, I think.
Yeah, I can. You can do this. I can rap. I can definitely rap. I can perform. But you know what it is? My brother, my twin brother, he's like a rapper, and he writes songs and all of that. But you know what it is? I'm just too scared to do it by myself because I'm creative. I know what I have to do, like in to make it like what I just did like a few minutes ago with the. But I can't. Rhyme. I don't know how I do that. It's like so we're chilling in the you know what
so,
I mean?
So you're a performer but you're not a
I can't write. I can't make a song, you know? That's yeah. I
you
that's
don't write rhymes.
No. But that's something that I can't learn, so it's not that I'd be like, oh no, I can't do right now. Maybe later, but I just have to learn it from somebody, you know? But I don't know. So I hope someone can teach me one day.
Follow the Moti on Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat.